Hello friends, welcome to our channel once again. So today we have come up with a very tasty and heavenly dish, that is chicken kebab the grill bay. So in this dish basically we use charcoal to cook the marinated chicken, but here I am using a grill, I mean the OTG, to cook it. So let us see what is the taste difference and how it comes out. So before going to the marination process, I would urge all my followers and subscribers and everybody of you to please wear mask while you're leaving your home outside and do take care of yourself. So let us see the process now. You have to take a mixer grinder jar to which you have to add 1.5 spoons of ginger garlic paste. To this ginger garlic paste, next you're going to add 3/4 spoon of turmeric powder. Along with this 3/4 spoon of turmeric powder, you're going to add 3/4 spoon of red chili powder, basically Everest Kika Lal would taste very good. Now to this we are going to add
1 to 2 spoons of coriander powder.
To this we are adding a handful of cashew nut, which is the magic of the dish, and to it we have to add around 5 to 7 of badam or almond. All these ingredients you have to grind it finely and make a paste. So this is how it looks after you finely grind it to a paste. Now you have to take 750 gram of chicken. We have cleaned it with turmeric water. So this is 750 grams of chicken pieces we have taken, and now to it let's add some spices. So first I'm going to start with salt. I'm going to add salt as per taste, and if you are a new cook you can add 1 spoon, would do good for 750 gram of chicken. And next I am going to add another magic, which is chicken tandoori masala powder, and basically it would be Everest brand. So I have added around 1 spoon of chicken tandoori masala powder to 750 gram of chicken. The next step is adding the paste. Let us mix it well. To this we are going to add 1 lemon. Just see that the seed is not added to the marination process. So adding 1 lemon to it, next we are going to add 1 tablespoon of clarified butter or ghee to it, and you have to mix this well and store it in an airtight container overnight. If you cannot wait up till overnight, that is 24 hours, you can at least store for 10 hours.
Hey friends, welcome back to my second session. Now I have come with the second session where we are going to grill the chicken. And now I have my son with me. He was very much interested in making the chicken, the grilled chicken actually, and he just missed out the marination process of chicken yesterday because he just slept off. And now he told me, Mama, I'm going to just grill the chicken and you have to help me, and I want to come in your YouTube channel. So Rudra, just say hi to all our friends. ओके सो व्हाट आर यू गोइंग टू डू रुद्र, क्या करने वाले हैं अभी अपन? ओके राइट, सो व्हाट वी हैव टू डू इज दिस इज द बॉक्स, जस्ट आई शो यू हियर. सो गाइस, दिस इज द बॉक्स, दिस इज अ एयर टाइट बॉक्स वेरन आई हैड स्टोर्ड माय marinated chicken, and it has been almost 24 hours. Yes, 24 hours exactly. And now we are going to grill it, and the grill would take another 45 minutes, and the chicken is ready. Right? Right? Yeah. So I just opened this box. You told me you will be helping me in the grill. So yeah. So he has opened the box, and this is how it is. So now before that, Rudra, do you want to add some color to the chicken? Shall we add some red color to the chicken?
Yes.
So you got the color, food color from the kitchen, Rudra?
Yes.
Okay, just show me that. Okay. So this is just a local color that I'm going to use. You can use, you know, I had yellow color in my kitchen. So yes. I'm using yellow color. And you can use red color, that looks more attractive as well. And actually I don't go with colors, but okay, because my kids like and my husband likes it, so I'm just using it. Rudra, just open it and add a little bit. So we have opened it. इसे थोड़ा सा डालना है. Don't add fully, just very little bit. Add a bit more. Let me help you. You have to add like this, okay? So you like cooking, Rudra?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. This is much enough. Are you going to mix it? It is too cold, or you want me to help you?
Yes.
You will mix it? Okay. Mix it better. Very good, Peta. Very good. You have to hold the box with one hand. Just hold the box with one hand. Yes. Otherwise, it will fall down. Very good. Right? It's too cold. Did you mix it properly? You want to wash your hand? You just go wash and come. My son has mixed it. My son has mixed the chicken. Not very thoroughly, but it's okay for that age. Now we are going to add ghee to the oven tray.
Yes.
So next, kya karna hai, Rudra?
Kya karna hai, ghee dalna.
Okay. So he is saying we have to add a few spoons of ghee to the grill tray, right? So just add a few spoons here and there, just spread it. Yes, add it. Yes, some more. Very good, you're going right. Very good. Some more, take one spoon more. That's great. One more spoon, that's okay. You left it here. Very good, Beta. So now what we are going to do is, Rudra, you have to take that spoon. Just take that spoon. Yes, just take that spoon and just spread off the ghee. Spread this ghee. You have to spread it. Spread it. Just like this. Yeah. Haan, usse phailana hai. Very good, very good. Yes. Very good. So what is this called? What is this called? Do you know? This is called, no beta, that is not called ghee. That is called greasing. Okay. So we are greasing the tray so that the chicken is cooked well and it is not burnt and stick to the tray, okay, because it is not a non-stick tray. So now next you can just keep the spoon. Very good. And arrange one by one pieces. Very good. That's good. So where did you learn this beta? कहाँ सीखा तुमने ये?
ये मम्मी से.
Very good. You're doing rightly, beta. Very good. That's great. Is it done? Have you arranged everything? Okay, that's great. Yes. So this is how you have to arrange it, and now let us keep it in the oven so that it gets grilled and cooked for next 45 minutes. And I'm using a very normal OTG, which I am having. I'm not using a microwave oven. I'm using a normal OTG. So, Rudra, कुछ बोलना है तुम्हें? What do you want to say?
मम्मी के चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करो.
Oh, thank you so much. Nice message. Okay. So, what are we going to do to this? बोलो रुद्रे, next क्या step करना है?
Next step
रुद्रे. हाँ, step.
उसको पकाने.
Oh, उसको पकाने. उस पकाने के लिए कहाँ रखेंगे हम?
अपन.
Oven. Right? Okay. So. So shall we take it to the oven, Rudra?
Yes.
Chalo. Guys, the chicken is cooked and now it is ready to serve. I'm going to serve it to my husband and my son. So here it is going to them. Just taking it to them. It's too hot. So you both are ready to eat?
Yeah.
Rudri, you are ready to eat?
Yeah.
So you want to eat just like that or you want to try with mayonnaise?
Yes.
Okay. So just taste it. Here your bowl is. And just tell.
I want the leg piece.
Okay, sure. And just tell our friends how it is tasting. And Rudri has made the chicken, so. Rudra, you want to taste it?
Yes.
Come fast. So, Ru, you have to tell me how it is tasting.
How is it? Yummy chicken.
It's yummy.
Yes.
Okay. Now my husband is tasting it.
Yummy, really yummy.
Oh, he says yummy, though he's not a foodie, but thank you so much for your review.
So that's all I had for today's video, my dear friends. Please stay tuned for more such interesting videos and do subscribe if you haven't subscribed to my channel. Love you all. Bye-bye.